Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
One of the unique weapons from Vice City is a chainsaw. Although I think San Andreas might have had it, maybe not. I beat San Andreas, I don't remember ever using a chainsaw. Although I feel like there is a chainsaw. I don't know. But I definitely know the newer, like GTA 5 doesn't, ooh. Although with all these updates happening, who knows anymore. Driving to kill someone with a chainsaw. Wouldn't it be so much easier just to do it with a gun? You can call me practical, but a chainsaw, I mean, I understand a chainsaw is cooler, but does it have to be with a chainsaw? Like, I just kind of figured, you know, a chainsaw would be, it's a bit overkill. Oh, sorry. Beep, beep. Okay. So we're heading over here. No, he said he'd be at his penthouse, but I didn't even. You know, enough of me talking. Let's just get there. Oh, we're here. Don't mind me. Just.
Have you ever played in the snow? Get low!
Respect now. It will help you later.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard.
Ah, God.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks.
At least he's
Stand
honest.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Tommy's ruthless.
You know who our boss is?
Run!
Vamoose, amigo, come on!
Oh my god. I'm hitting the right button to run. Although he's not doing a very good job running either. Oh, come on. This is the slowest chase I've ever been in. I'm not even exaggerating.
Hey, you double, Tommy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Fatso.
Oh, hell nah. God damn it. God damn it, they're here.
Keep moving unless you want to see my finger.
Oh, this is when they finally are going to teach us how to do pain spray.
They read complicated literature and have concern for their fellow man. They even like to share. Tell your kids if someone approaches them with pamphlets about recycling.
Honestly, cops on GTA games kind of have different levels. Vice City has one of the most ooh, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, I forgot you could pick those up. They don't really do that anymore. Although you could call Lester in GTA Online, but it's a bit unrealistic. You go into a garage, come out with a slightly different color. Same person in the car and everything, and they don't recognize you. It's great. Although, this would be a casual. Why was my outfit delivered to the North Point Mall? It's alright. We'll stick with this for now. Like, I want to talk and give commentary, but I don't want to take away from this music, man. The music. Like I said, when I first started this, series, the music is phenomenal. Hold on, I want to get to the main part of the song, then I'll get out. Alright, we can do the mission. I hope this isn't the mission I think it is. It might be, it might not be. I'm hoping it's not, but we'll see.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
Wait, how'd I get that back?
I never had a friend with a wig before.
I just had a... Oh my god. Alright, I gotta change clothes anyways. First I was being offered lobster and now alcohol. Isn't that great? Going to the golf club. I don't know what it is with GTA and golf. Although I don't think you could play golf in this game, but yeah. GTA 5, we all know. Not golf, I think. GTA 4 and Bally Gay Tony could play golf. Golf, golf, and more golf.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
I really hope you're not talking to me. Like, that's weird. Wait, where? Are you kidding me? I don't want to get cops on me because of the cop car right there. There's a cop walking right there. Where'd my car go? I mean, wasn't my car. Let's be honest here, but you know what I mean. Hey, my next victim. Sorry. Here we are. So I think it takes your weapons at the door. Yes. Gonna walk casually through the security thing, thingamajigger. Wait, I got to keep my chainsaw? Hell yeah. Doesn't make much sense, but I'll take it. I should probably keep notice of where the health thing is. Now I need it. You know what this game reminds me of? I don't know why. Just the light tone graphics. It looks more like Simpsons Hit and Run than it does like GTA 3. Just in terms of graphics, but Simpsons Hit and Run came out after this, I believe like a year. Which is a game I would love to do a walkthrough on. Never beat that either.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! Do that, psycho!
Party's over, folks. He's getting away. I probably should use that chainsaw or something.
That's illegal, sport.
No. Wait, that's it? I was expecting it to be so much harder. Wow. Okay, I'm happy about that. Let's pick up this health thing though. Oh, they're still chasing me too. I guess they're not. I thought they were. Let's go get my weapons back. I'm sorry. Wow. What's it? Can you buy it? Oh, no, that's the outfit. Never mind. Oh, so I see. This is weird, but kind of cool, actually. Kind of makes sense. If you want, you know, you can get the wardrobes and, in a normal circumstance, but you can also go to the specific place that the wardrobe... Basically, like, if I want to wear a golf uniform, go to the golf club to get it. If I want to wear, you know, a suit, go to the suit. Yeah, I get that. That's kind of cool. But I'm sure you can also get it from your regular, thing. Also different, these pills. I think they're, like, slow everything down, which could be in it could come in handy, eventually. Whoa. I cannot speak correctly. It's weird because, like, since my headphones are in, I can't hear myself talk. So, like, that's probably why I'm, like, not making much sense talking a little bit. It's not too bad, but... Actually, we'll come back with this bit of naval mission. Oh, I'm sorry. He probably still alive, just sleeping. He's taking a nap, kids. Just taking a nap, don't worry about it. Is that phone been ringing this whole time?
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Oh. Fruity deliveries, all that, I can do that. What? She already made two deliveries in that shirt. Never mind, it's not harder than I thought. Ah, blart. I don't condone this. Heck yeah. You know what? We're gonna take this. You know, I think you can do pizza delivery missions, which is kind of cool. We should do that sometime. I don't think any other GTA game had pizza delivery. I mean, yeah, you can do taxi driving, and then in some games you can do, like, vigilante work, but not pizza delivery. Wow, nice turn signal, buddy! Says me driving in the wrong lane. No, I don't want this. I don't... I guess I'll take it. Alright, let's go over to the sea over here. Let's see what we gotta do over here. I wonder when we're gonna unlock the next island. The West Island. Which is where downtown is, more industrial as well, airport, military base. Yeah, for those who say that San Andreas or even GTA 5 was the first one with a military base, very wrong. Vice City was. Fort Baxter, I believe. I believe I'm cool. Hey! So let me stop by ammunition. You never know when you're gonna need this stuff. Now, don't spend too much. I don't want to spend too much money on ammunition. Especially, like, you die, you lose it all. But I will get that. And yeah, just in case. But in the newer games, especially like GTA 5, buying ammunition is fine because you can keep it. Sorry. Man, we're blowing through these missions today. Of course, I don't want to speak too soon. Okay, we're going back to... I'm not good with names, so we're going back to the sea. But try your best to follow the plot. I'll try my best, too. I feel like there's, like, a collectible down here. Team Marine behind the... That's why I'm stepping down.
Behind my group is a 300-pound love god, baby. A love
god. I don't know, so I have, like, a feeling there's, like, a collectible down here. Hey, I was right! Come to Papa. Okay, I won't say that again, I promise. Please don't report me.
Pounds of juice, fried ribs and bacon, because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's what you love.
I figured there'd be something down there. Alright, back to do this mission. Oh, Jesus, that title. More lobster.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh?
Oh!
No, thanks.
Tommy, you
and me both, Tommy.
This breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here. We do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
I will say Liberty is definitely more uptight than Vice City. Vice City is very laid back. Wait a second, I should take more ammo. I mean, heck, if they're delivering, free ammo here, why go spend money on, you know, pistol ammo anymore? So we get to go to the North Point Mall. I think. I'm pretty sure. I don't know my way around Vice this island as much as I know my way around the West Island. Believe it or not, because I played Vice City Stories a lot, and you start off on the opposite island. so I know my way around the second island more than I do the first island. It's kind of ironic. I know my way decently around the island, like North Point Mall, but I just seem to be more skilled when it comes to the other islands, you know. Wait a minute. Oh, this isn't North Point Mall. This is like a second mall. There's like two malls, at least. I would call this place a mall, I guess. This is like the outdoor mall because you don't have to enter an interior for this one. This is like the smaller one.
You wanna know all about me? You got something against me?
Oh, I wasn't supposed to kill him? Oh, my bad. I knew it seemed too easy to be true. See, I wasn't listening. My bad. They don't get checkpoints in these games either, by the way. In the remastered versions you do, which I'm not... Well, I should get this out of the way right now. I'm playing the original PS2 version, but I'm playing it on PS4. So I'm using a more modern controller, but pretty much same graphics and all that. It might be slightly different, but... Not enough, you know. Because you still have to save it and all that yourself. Doesn't auto-save. Which I originally beat San Andreas the same way. But then I got it again and I'm rebeating it. Because I never actually got the last mission done. I was like halfway through. So technically I didn't beat it, but you know, whatever. But I'm playing it on my phone, San Andreas. Which is actually not bad. Anyways, let's skip this cutscene. Because I do not want to look at that animal head again. Ugh. Blame it on the graphics, whatever you want, but ugh. Wait a minute, is there a second entrance out of here? I keep taking that one entrance. I feel like there's a second entrance. Or exit in this case, scenario. Oh yes, and a heart too. I'm gonna get that. And no, speaking of San Andreas, I probably won't. There you go, get moving. Come on. I'm giving you a chance to go. Oh my god. I'm not playing San Andreas next. I beat that game and I'm on my process of beating it again. And I've done San Andreas videos before. I wanna try to steer away from games that I've already beaten. I want to try to do new games. Like, I haven't beaten this game. Played it. I can play it, but I have, you know, trying to play some games I haven't beaten. Alright. Which one's the up one? I want to be professional about this. So, I wasn't paying attention. What am I supposed to do? I might have to rewatch the cutscene. Oh.
The rain! She's very wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété of a gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Beat him for the police!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell!
How do you cover? Shooting is so screwed up. Shoot him. I probably shouldn't be wasting my time shooting them with them anyways. Come on! Oh, Jesus. Getting that adrenaline going. It's not that I'm bad at this game, it's that, like, the control. Well, I guess I am, but the controls are... No! No! I spent money on that, don't you arrest me.
Give me a break.
I think if you die, you keep the guns but lose the ammo, but if you get, like, arrested, you lose both. I don't know. Kicking, I guess, yeah. When am I supposed to be doing? Want me to kill him?
Giggle cream! It makes desserts fun. If nobody understands you,
slow, fat American poofad.
Music for the me generation.
Oh, let me kill him, so. Don't tell me I have to ram him off the road. Maybe damage is... God dang. Driving bikes. Let alone cars.
Hey, get back here.
No, let me go.
Can you call my lawyer? His name's Rosenberg.
What are you doing? With this asshole?
What? Okay. That's great. Yeah, they took away my weapons, and... some of my cash, too. Literally. Okay, this time, I'm just gonna go right after the guy. Screw the people shooting. Well, it's raining, so I... Looks, it makes, I love when it rains in games and in real life, but by golly, I hope it doesn't mess with my driving. I swear, is that all that guy does is sit on his yacht? I'm not saying it's a bad thing, I'm just saying. I would love to live that life. I don't think I'll need weapons. Can I just chase him down with my car? With a car, it'd be so much easier. At least I'd hope it'd be easier. Like, I wasn't sure if I was supposed to kill him, and then the cop came. Sorry. Okay, my car's parked here. Let's take note of that. My car is parked here.
Please regard all this.
Shoot out. Woo! Better still be there. Oh, it's not. It's gone. I wasn't there, no. 10 seconds. It's okay. But there's no way in HE double hockey sticks I'm chasing down with a motorcycle.
And beam the hell out of your fellow man. That's what keeps me healthy. And now, using training methods I perfected, it's going to work for you. With BJ,
you got to do better, Mr. Smith. You eat like this.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to kill him, but I already failed this. And oh, is that a rainbow? I'm easily distracted. I'm just gonna run him over. It doesn't say nothing about.
Out now on beta.
Get the hell out of here.
Everything in your path in a blind range.
That's why. I would say let's go to pain spray, but screw it. Let's just get there. I don't know where everything is completely yet, and on this island, or even on the other island, to be dead honest with you. I guess I know the other island a bit better, but not much. There's one mission coming up soon, though, that I'm dreading. Okay, it's delivered. Phew. I'm afraid I'd have to do that mission like a third time. Or wait, that was my third time. A fourth time. Well, you know what, since we're here, let's do this mission. I feel like it's faster to run than to drive that thing backwards.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
I will do that eventually. Guardian Angel.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
That angry midget. Yes, let me just get the spoilers out of the way. He is one of the main villains. Well, one of them. He's not the main villain. I don't want to really spoil that, although I'm pretty sure a lot of you can guess. Let's grab some help. Sorry. God damn. Finally get to see more of Ricardo Diaz. Angry midget. I love that, Tommy. Love that. I don't know if he's up front in the alley, but I'm hit the alley first. Oh, that's the parking garage. Aren't you pretty?
Hogging all the action, I see.
Hey, Lance.
Do something other than just shadowing me everywhere. Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy
Lance
said,
Vance.
Let's go.
It's one of the names that you'll never forget. The entire series. You might forget Ricardo Diaz or. Well, let me tell you this. Personally. There's...
Howdy. Welcome to Farewell Ranch. They say the golden years are the best years of your life, but for many seniors, they can...
So, let me explain this. There are three names that'll stick out to you most, I think, at least me, personally. Tommy Vercetti, obviously, main character. Okay. Well, I guess four. Sonny Ferrelli, which sounds very similar to Tommy Vercetti. He's, you know, the guy from the very beginning, you know. The guy who you originally worked for, but then you start to drift away from a bit. Then there's Ricardo Diaz, the angry midget. Okay, five. Then there's Lance Vance, that name itself, which is who I'm riding with. Ken, yeah, and then obviously Ken Rosenberg. Besides that, there's Avery. I guess you could probably remember Avery.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
He doesn't seem so angry now. Oh, it's one of the manual aims. Oh, Jesus. I'm never good at manual aims. Especially in these old games. I've never manual aimed in this game before. Eh.
I say no to that, man. Always something, man. I'm next in line, man.
I'm like, shit!
The other medic got down!
Don't worry, I got the cover.
I got one.
They think they can take us, Ricardo.
Ah, this is like so...
I will not stop. I will...
I am, like, I'm of no help during this at all. I'm trying! I told you I was gonna get at this. You put me in charge of it anyways. Oh. Did I get any of them? Ah, you can stay away from me, boy. Where am I looking at? Oh. Are we good?
My money.
Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
I'm not grabbing a bike. We all know where that gets us. I imagine a bike would have been easier to navigate the area with, but... What? Okay, that's bull! I call bull! You see him, he did like a full flip. I slightly drift a bit. Oh, there's a baseball bat. I slightly drift a bit. I find myself flying off the bike. That dude did a full flip, man. Look, my car's more damaged than his bike. Alright, cop, just sit there and do nothing. I'll be honest, it's probably easier to navigate. Where'd it go? Oh, Jesus. Maybe picking a car was a big mistake. I don't want to fail this mission because I really don't want to go back to... I don't want to... I really, 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 really don't want to go back to doing that shooting part again. That shooting part is just... Okay, let's go back to Diaz. Hope you're happy, Diaz. I really hope Diaz is happy. That's on you, man. Here you go, Diaz, with your octagon triangle wheel.
And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
In their tracks, it's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village.
Alright, we're going to go to the payphone next, and then we're going to go to Avery, and then call it an episode after Avery, probably. A real special place filled with hopes and dreams. Oh, I got to answer this phone first.
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
We'll see more of Ricardo Diaz next episode.
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Teal. My client was very pleased. I
just
have more work.
Trying to remember who this guy is. I'm blanking out.
Approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
I can't remember who this guy is. It must look like a car accident. Oh, I'm driving the wrong way. Okay. So I can't gun her down. But I can ram her off the road. With a motorcycle, it's not going to be very easy. Forgot how easily damaged cars are in this game. Oh, Jesus. If it's like, if I go flying off this bike, I'll just take a car. I'm trying to give light hits. Because if I get parked, I'm gonna go flying off my bike. Wait a second. We need something that can do a bit more damage. Come on! I might get cops on me. You know he's not looking. I assume you guys want to go back to listening to Africa. I'm gonna guess it's on emotion. So we can do some more damage now. We already got our car. First of all, I think this car is a bit stronger than that car anyways. Oh, Jesus. And also, the motorcycle did some damage. Not, as you can tell, not too much, but... Some of these roads are placed, like, GTA 3 has some oddly placed roads too, but Vice City really has some, like, especially on this island, and sometimes on the other island, but, like, it's just, I'm gonna damage my car more trying to get to her than actually hitting her. See what I mean? She takes all these really sharp turns. Watch her turn.
By a snake, and the nice lady, she came to suck on the poison. The
story, see what I mean?
She know what?
She takes some very sharp turns. And sorrow, heartbreak, and tears, and those okay, there's nowhere you can turn to now.
Help me.
Sorry, if that was up to me, I wouldn't kill you, but
marvelous.
In order to 100% beat this game, I'm sorry, honey. Why did I say that? I'd never say that. Oh, that just felt weird saying. Sorry. Okay, that did a hit. Ooh, sorry. Collateral damage. Thanks, civilian. When it does blow up, though, we're gonna get our butts out of here. Look at the jet things on this guy. I know, it sounds so insignificant compared to what we got now, but honestly, modern gamers are so spoiled. just take a step back to appreciate games like this that got us to where we are. She's hitting a cop and you don't chase her. Oh wow. Is it because I have a blue shirt on? That's probably why. We're booking it. Alright, we're booking it. And, we're gonna finish off with probably, if it's the mission I think it is, potentially the most hated mission, one of the most hated missions in Grand Theft Auto history. The other one is Wrong Side of the Tracks in San Andreas. But honestly, I didn't find that mission to be too hard. But this is like, I think everyone's least favorite mission in this game. Sorry. I think. Personally, there was like a mission in San Fierro, in GTA San Andreas that I hated much more. But I'm just going with what the public says. So back to Avery, which by the way is voiced by Ryan Reynolds. Ryan Reynolds, and yep, this is the mission. Who, I think he was in Smokey and the Bandit. I think, don't quote me on that, but I think, anyways, Ryan Reynolds passed away recently, sadly.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm going to head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
People give Tommy a lot of respect from the beginning. CJ's not so lucky. CJ, he's not, he doesn't really get much respect. And Ken Rosenberg, he doesn't get respect at all. I think I talked about that last episode. But here it is, guys. You want to see me rage? Like I said, I'm going to try to be as calm as possible with this mission. If any mission thus far is going to make me rage, it's this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Okay, it's just demolition thing. Okay, so as if it wasn't hard enough to fly these things and plant it in there, they throw in a time limit. Now this is, mind you, this is before like this mission took place before any GTA mission actually had you fly. So did I also mention on top of the time and the already come on, let me drop it. Did you quit hitting me? You can look. I know, but I want to drop it. Oh my god, this guy. How do I drop it? To pick up. Circle. Okay, circle. Thank you. There goes half my time. Spent trying to figure out how to drop it. See, oh, and now it tells me how to drop it. I guess it doesn't seem as so frustrating now, but I'm sure it will. You know, whenever you put a timer on something, it just... When you put a timer on something, it just doubles the difficulty and frustration and such. I think this is like one of the last missions I left off on back when I quit playing the game. I did beat this game, but to be fair, I didn't do it fairly. I did like the slowdown cheat, so everything was super slow, including the time. Because back then I was so discouraged to play these old GTA games because how hard I thought it was, so I would cheat. And then I played San Andreas, and where the hell is this? Yeah, time. I'm really screwed for time, especially since I don't even know where any of these things are. So that could be a problem. Oh, there we go. Oh, come! God dang you. Alright. Quit hitting me, boys. Yeah, I have a feeling I won't be able to do this within the time limit, but that's okay. I'll know where the things are next time. I expected to fail this mission, so it's not like if I fail it, it's going to be too much of a surprise. But if I pass it, I'm going to be pleasantly surprised. Ooh, pleasantly surprised. It's not as hard as some people describe it to be, but I'm speaking too soon. I don't want to, you know, I don't want to speak too soon. But as of right now, I have half of it done. I don't think half the time has been done. I don't know. God dang you. So I'm thinking that, thinking I'm on track. I'd like to assume I'm on track. So we know this is not on the, well, we don't know, but I'm pretty sure it's not on the ground floor, and I'm pretty sure it's not on the second floor. So let's see if it's, let's see if it's on the third floor. Whoa! Stop it! Let me go! Oh my god, the camera. The camera's my biggest complaint about this game. Oh no, no, no,
Cam,
these are guns.
I gotta lay off the pills, I'm seeing shit.
Oh, hey, 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 I hope this thing is invincible. Okay, he's running into a pole, okay. So we're not dealing with the smartest security guards, that's...
You want me to drill you?
No, thanks. Only one more, hey. This isn't so bad. Oh, no, don't go upstairs. Quit your dang hitting. Although time is a bit concerning. Just a bit. God, you people, would you people quit chasing me? I mean, Jesus. Just out of curiosity, I wonder how high you can fly. Yeah, maybe this package that I can get, I don't know. No, screwing around. Now, in the old GTA games, I don't think you could replay missions, either. Which is kind of sad, because, you know, they got these missions for people playing it, most people only play it one time and done. But, you know, these missions aren't easy to make. GTA 4 might have been when they implemented replay missions. I never beat GTA 4. That's another game to add on to the list of games I might do next. I take suggestions, you know. Alright, let's just go up to the top floor. I'm going to assume he doesn't really mind too much if, I'm gonna guess he doesn't mind too much if I, get this helicopter blown up after I, you know. A. Okay. That was painless. That was painless. I don't know where they get the hate from. I found the last mission, not the last mission, but a couple missions ago, we had to chase him down on a bike to be so much harder. When it comes to free aim, I get all jittery and stuff, and yeah. That could be my thing. They don't know who did it. I'm pretty sure they have a fire department, do they? Yeah, there it is. There's the fire department. So I'm going to go to the save point and call it an episode, episode 2. I might continue to play the missions and record a third episode today, actually, or I might do it tomorrow. I don't know. Like I said, the upload date is not going to be the same as the time I play it. Okay, you got to be kidding me. I really like this car, too. Come on, let's get myself unstuck here. Yeah, it's not worth my time.
Damn.
Well, you know, since you hit me, I'm gonna have to take it.
My vehicle!
Oh! Driving a bus, standing on employment line, getting yelled at by my wife, and I don't make enough money.
So I'm gonna go save. In the next episode, we're going to start back with Ricardo Diaz, the Angry Midget. I'm just gonna call him that, since that's what... That's what Tommy, calls him. So, we're on a full swing here with this, We're at full swing here with this, let's play. By the way, that's Laszlo. His second chronological appearance, as well as his second fiscal appearance. Fiscal might not be the right word I'm looking for, but why did I turn down here? But he appeared first in Grand Theft Auto 3. I think it was different this way, but he appeared first in Grand Theft Auto 3, like, by release schedule, because Grand Theft Auto 3 came out in 2001, this is 2002, I believe. But it is also a second chronological approach, and this is the second chronological game, after Vice City Stories, which is set in 1984, and this is set in 1986. So either way, it's a second appearance, no matter how you want to look at it. Wait a sec.
It's a puppy.
No, his name's Eddie. Cousin Eddie. Where do you think it came from? Cousin Ed, Eddie, Iron Maiden.
Oh, there looks like there's some good, some goodies over there. Yes, I said goodies. Wait, what? I'm gonna try something. What if I
step aside?
New rock. I don't even.
Back it up. Really? And then we go up here. No! Come on. Okay. Well, let's grab a package and armor. That changes everything, boys. And then let's get our truck back. Oh, well, 99. And then let's go save this. Back is the power of a combat. And in the next episode, we'll be ready. We already. I don't mean, I'm not going looking for packages, but I guess we're collecting them in the process. So, well, we're gonna go save here. And then I'm gonna end this episode. Like I said, I continue to play it today, but upload it a different day. I don't know. Vehicle, because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder. Ooh, I like that. Feathered hair. Alright, let's go in here and save it. Oh, yeah, I heard the dog in the background. How long was that dog barking? Just in the comments. I'm just curious. Save game. Let's just save it in the same. It says PS2, but I'm actually playing on PS4. They kind of just directly emulated it. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.